had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. And that awful nightclub, the stage, the docks, I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again I'd blown it. Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.
Siemaneczko, z tej strony Morda i witam was w MaxPaint 3. Od teraz nagrywamy NVIDIA. Mam nadzieję, że przyniesie to lepszy efekt. Ponieważ, no jak wiadomo, OBS nie za bardzo współpracuje z Max Payne'em 3. Momencik. Chcę przyciszyć słuchawki. No i spowodowało mi to straszne problemy z dźwiękiem w Max Payne 3. Zobaczymy, czy NVIDIA sobie radzi lepiej. I needed something to straighten me out. Dobra, jesteśmy ogólnie po cmentarzu, po znalezieniu. Tutaj tego laboratorium, tego bossa. I guess sobriety is relative. Też trochę dawno nie grałem, więc potrzebuję sobie odświeżyć.
Cops didn't seem too concerned with meeting their arrest quotas. Between me and Sao Paulo's finest, it'd be a miracle if the CS were still in business by the end of the day. It was a goddamn war zone. I had to assume Giovanna and Marcella were out there somewhere. Maybe I still had a chance to get somebody in that family through the day in one piece.
Ale mi zwiało. Zest. Dobra. Dawaj, dwa naraz. Wow! O kurde.
Place was swarming with cops, but they weren't there for me, far as I could tell. And I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads too.
Mm-hmm. Najciekawsze jest to, że on wie, gdzie ma iść doskonale, nie? To jest... No. Ginąć. Kurde, ale urwałem. Może niepotrzebnie w ogóle strzelałem mu tego gościa. Próbuję się rozglądać za złotymi brońmi, ale...
Giovanna and Marcella were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into another fine example of private security work.
No czemu to mi zmienia broń? Do cholery. Strasznie dużo przerywników w tym etapie.
I'd heard about these raids. Rena thugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast. It was fair game, as I was about to find out.
Czemu to się samo pozuje? Ej, halo. Thank you. za mną jeszcze? O kurde. Kurde, jeszcze tam. Gdzie on jest? Nie widzę go kompletnie. Granaty lecą w moją stronę. O, już obrywałem. Ale tu się coś pokrzaniło, bo... Control Alt spacja. A cool, dobra. Ja nie mogłem do ściany się przykleić. Jeszcze żył. No, odjebali typa. Normalnie. No dobra.
Fifty-five. I'd seen that number before. Were these the same bloodthirsty motherfuckers that showed up after the shootout at the party? The odds of me getting out of there alive, let alone Giovanna and Marcello, were narrowing with every passing second.
Znowu przerywnik filmowy. Okej. No, tu na dół, tu na dół, tu na dół. Były jakieś giwerka chyba lepsze. No o. Mam granat, ale tamten jeszcze żyje. Dobra. Kurde. Czasami to sprawiają, że... Tu gdzieś granat leci we mnie. Skąd? Pierdol się, gościu. Kurde, pilota mi się nie udało zabić. No nie za.
Fucking great. I was still alive. And still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
Nie, co ty robisz? Zabieraj ten karabin. Trochę, kurczę, brakuje mi tego, że tak jak w starych Max Payne'ach, że mógłbyś mieć wszystkie bronie przy sobie. Jak w starych strzelankach po prostu. No tutaj niby ten realizm, że no... Dwa pistolety, bo masz dwie kabury i tam trzecia broń, ale... Trochę tak. Ale skubany jak długo wytrzymuje, jak się w głowę nie strzela do mnie.
Man, I was guessing these guys didn't spend their spare time studying the Geneva Convention.
Co, zmienia tą samą broń na tą samą broń, śmiesznie. Dobra.
There was a danger of this starting to get too real.
No fajnie zrobiony ten klimat faweli, nie powiem, chociaż do maksa bardziej pasowały mi te klimaty z jedynki czy dwójki, czy nawet tych retrospekcji tutaj w trójce. Ale strasznie dużo przerywników jest w tym etapie. Masakrycznie dużo.
Jesus Christ, these bastards weren't playing games.
Ale go strzelą. O.
These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys De Silva was worried about, maybe he had a point. Yes, this was definitely them. Jesus Christ, these bastards made the NYPD look like the Hare Krishnas.
No mimo lat, tak szczerze powiedziawszy, no gra dobrze się zestarzała, w sensie grafika dalej jest ładna. Te efekty strzelania w filmie
jest niezły. I couldn't make much sense of what I was seeing, but I had the feeling it wasn't that strange for anyone else.
Ale co chwila są przerywniki, już irytujące.
I had no option but to take the scenic route. These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
Na tyle, ile znam tych hiszpańskich zgierek, to wyzywali kogoś od kurew, także ogólnie elegancko. A, i zabrali mi karabin. No co za dziadostwo. Ale skoczyłeś, Max, i chuj strzelił. Coś podniosłem, ale kurde. Tu karabin widziałem gdzieś. O właśnie. Na dole nikogo nie ma. Aż dziwne. Się rozglądam, bo... patrzę z jakimś ammo, z jakimiś lekami, albo w ogóle za tymi złotymi brońmi. Ale wiem, że te bronie są tak poukrywane, że... Kiedyś je wszystkie zbierałem, pamiętam, jak grałem. Ale to na PlayStation 3 jeszcze. Dobra. Biegnie ktoś? Słyszę, że biegnie, ale nie widzę. Ole gnoje. Jak on do mnie wali? A tam jest jeszcze. No nieśmiertelny, nie? Goń się. My chcieli oflankować ładnie. Skubańcy. No weźmy te dwa karabinki, zobaczymy co z tego wyjdzie. Tylko muzyczka. I zaraz znowu Rockstar będzie. Prawa autorskie, ale na szczęście mimo tam paru zgłoszeń o prawa autorskie do Maxie Payne jest.
The alley was a dead end in more ways than one. I needed to find a way out of there.
Przynależności. Skupiłem się na tym, co on powiedział, ale chyba ten by trzeba iść po prostu. Znowu ma pistolety w ręku, nie?
It seemed like as good a place as any to lie low and get my bearings. Problem was, some other fine gentleman had the same idea. I'd gone from out of luck to unarmed and shit out of luck. Another reminder, not that I needed one, that any low point can always go lower, as my new friends were about to find out.
Ooh.
It was Sao Paulo's finest and a busload of lucky winners they'd picked out earlier. I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost and they were going somewhere. And it was the closest I was gonna get to a plan.
Tam. Dobrym planem to było, jakby zdobył broń, nie?
Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received. What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks. Something felt wrong. In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't gonna end in a piñata and a slice of cake. What the fuck was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the death squad cops? Were they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals. Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcelo. Without a better plan, I thought I better follow this bastard.
Handel ludźmi w Brazylii. Kiedyś nawet czytałem taki artykuł i oglądałem jakiś dokument, że w Brazylii bardzo często handlują ludźmi pod takim,
że
biorą ich niby do pracy, a później muszą się pracować, aż się nie wykupią, więc w sumie są tak naprawdę niewolnikami gdzieś tam przymusowej pracy. Spalili typa w oponach.
Filho da puta! Você tá fugido, gringo!
You bastard!
Meu Deus, leve control. Quick time eventy wolę robić jednak na padzie.
Giovanna! Gonna be okay. No, 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 no! You don't want to do that. Come on.
Spłoną.
Go, 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 go.
Czyli miał uratować trójkę, a uratował na razie jedną osobę. Pięknie. Warto było go zatrudniać. Sorry.
Why did they do that to Marcelo?
It's a legendary gang way of killing people.
These are no ordinary street gang.
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Shh. Quem fez isso?
Foi americano.
Foi?
Foi?
He's blaming you for the death of his friend.
Porra de americano.
Coisa morre, porra.
Caralho. Contra ele. Mata ele!
Pode deixar, eu mato!
After a couple of hours of lying and shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got. And right now, all we had was each other. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen. No amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever. The constant shadow of a wasted life. The poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there.
Mamy rozdział 10.
Giovanna was calling Passos. I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Passos said there's a good place to hide in the back.
Just try to stay calm. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I guess this is it.
No, keep going. That's a girl.
Widać ten przeskok klatek między kadcenką a na już taką stricte tą gameplayową częścią.
I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
O, super.
You gotta be shitting me.
Me and Raul, Passos you call him. We just want to live somewhere away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different. For you two, I mean. Passos is a lucky guy. Shh, shh,
shh. Bonjour, chef.
I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower. Get down. Stay out of sight.
Okay.
Dispersem e procurem por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o americano também.
Aha, eu não tenho pistola.
Okay, chef.
Estou perdendo sangue! Oh, kurde, tu jest ich więcej. Nie ma mamu, nie ma mamu! Szlak, bycio. Ej, no halo. Aha, coś się... zablokowało, albo zabiło mnie tego, co trzeba. Ale tu, kurde, myślałem, że ich jest trzech. Tam się wysypuje.
Dispersem e procurem por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o americano também.
Tá bom.
Ok, chef.
Caralho! Eles estão...
Wal się. Wtedy chyba ich więcej naliczyłem. Skąd? Jezu, ale dziwnie to strzelba strzela. Gdzie ty łazisz?
Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
Bola, 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 bola,
bola,
bola, bola,
bola, bola, just wait there. I'm going to be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon if we stay here. We have to move.
Giovanna, get down!
Oh, I'm gonna
go!
I mów taki, nie wychodź, nie? Trafiłem go w głowę. Pięknie, dobrze. O. No weź tego Uzika, jak nie ma nic do wyboru. O, kawałek złotej broni chyba, nie? Jednak coś się znajduje tam co nieco. Zamknij się, bo znowu przylezą, no co za... Strasznie dużo przerywników mam wrażenie w tym Max Payne. Może takie etapy akurat, ale no... Strasznie mnie denerwuje, że on ciągle mi zmienia broń. No ale że strzelił. Nawet nie wiem, który mnie trafił. Ale chyba ten. Kurde, dużo ich. Patrz, no nie umiera. Skąd? Hello. Dobra.
Short of riding in on a parade float, we couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
Było blisko. No, strzelba, trzeba przyznać, że... Teraz spisała się, chociaż no dużo strzelania takiego. Powiedziałbym, no... Tak ostatniej szansy.
Day two of sobriety was going about as well as day one.
Co what's going on? Zbieram amunicję. No, moim zdaniem to powinni ukraść ten autobus.
I had to get this poor girl out of there.
Gdzie ona wlazła? Do śmietnika? Co?
Oh my God,
Matt! Come
on. What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know, but we gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta wait until Passos gets here. This wasn't looking good. What the hell were Giovanna and Marcello thinking going in there by themselves? Guess their plan was no more idiotic than mine, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Broncos' security detail.
Just check this. Need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering alcoholic and an unarmed pregnant woman. We were hardly a SEAL team. Mm-hmm. I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes.
Hey,
if we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
All right.
Przecież jakby Max podniósł ręce i podskoczył, to by złapał tą godzinkę, nie? Ale dobra.
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. And I guess that meant neither could I.
Mm-hmm.
Well done.
Żenada.
Stay close.
Tak, żenada, masz rację. No, już lecą.
God damn it! He's going to see the sakada!
No.
No, get down!
Będzie skakanie. Ha! Zbiłem achievement, że zabiłem 8, dając na łańcuchu celowanie swobodne. Śmiesznie. Ale faktem z Uzika, no a wszystkich ten skosił. Can you get through to that next room?
Yes, I think so.
Well, that may be our best bet. Go on, I'll meet you there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll find a way through. Just stay quiet and keep down.
Okay. Karabinek na pewno sobie podniesiemy. Amo jak amo, ale... O, tu widzę kawałek złotej brońki. Spoko. M4. O, leki. A nie, myślałem, to jakaś puszka od sprayu. Myślałem, że to painkillery. A tu niestety lipa. No dobra, aha, tu jest jakiś guzik. Te autobusy. There had to be an easier way out of there than the way I came in. Ciekawe, Piotrek, jeździłeś takim w jakimś Fernbusie albo jakimś OMC 2? Nie wiem, nie mam pojęcia nawet, co to mógł być za autobus. Nie znam się aż tak. I was getting good at this. Dobra. Jakie fajne to przejście.
Has to be something.
Daga, mata, mata, mata!
Daga!
Cokolwiek tam powiedziałeś, koleś, nie? Zorientować, gdzie oni są. Kurde, tam autobus spadł. A, tu jest gnoj. Przeładowuj tam. Cholera, wgrana. Ale chujowo, powiem wam, strasznie mały magazynek ma ten FAL. Ciężko, ciężko. Który, ty? Fajne są te efekty, uwielbiam je, nie? Ale... Nie zmarsz, stawaj! Właśnie, ten reload. O kurde, ale szybko, o, ale dostałem headshota, o. No, w końcu jakaś akcja się dzieje, to ważniejsza. Wyładowanie. Znaczyło to, dobra. Och, ale tym shotgunem przyszedł niebezpiecznie. No. Kurde, nie mogłem trafić w granat. No to jest... Leżeć. Tak jest. No. O kurde. Gdzie? Nie widzę, no nie widzę. Kurde, no nie widzę ich.
some point. Whoa.
A tutaj są te nojki. Headshot.
Are you okay?
I think so. There must be a way to drop those stairs down.
No dobra, jakieś sobie tutaj.
Wait a second. I'm going to try something.
Poradziliśmy. W końcu troszkę więcej akcji. Ale kurczę, ten fal, no nie jest niby zła broń. Tak zasadniczo, o, dwa uziki. Ale no, magazynek ma strasznie płytki. Te 20 pocisków to... Jak jest tylu przeciwników, to... Ciężko. Tym bardziej, że jak sobie wyskoczysz... Takim... Tą bronią na bullet time, to... On też tam szybko mu amo braknie. Jeszcze tu chcę zobaczyć, o właśnie, lejki są. Przynajmniej. A może iść na hardcora? Na dwa Uzi? A zobaczymy. Oglądaj telewizję. No, jest kapitan Pałka.
I must be losing it.
There's someone down there.
Aha, a jeszcze nie wrócę, no kurde. To jest, gdzie jest? A no są. Jakieś parchy.
You think it's them?
Neves devia ter me escutado no estádio.
Raz, dwa, trzy.
Ninguém sabia que ia ser um problema tão grande.
Eu disse que a gente devia ter matado ele no estádio, né?
Agora é muito tarde para isso.
O que a gente tá fazendo aqui?
Ei!
Abre o fogo!
Atire pra matar!
Faça o seu trabalho!
Não vamos sair daqui enquanto não vai
ficar. Kurde. Ale jak ja mam go trafić przez... No, jasne. Ale oszustwo, nie? Nie dało się, nie? To była głupota. Dobra. Mówiłem, że Uzi się przyda.
Our day had started with us hiding in filth, and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form, or rather, I was running true to form.
O, fajnie, trochę amunicji do Uzików. Strzelba jest w sumie. A na razie z Uzi fajnie idzie. No dobra, cicho bądź, nie widzisz, że szukam, znajdzie. Właśnie, skoro on był w autobusie, da się wejść do autobusu? Da się wejść. Aha! Jest coś. Dobra, nie pyskuj.
Should we wait here for Bastos?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on. Damn it.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in. Come on. Give me a leg up. Open the door.
Shh. Listen.
To się włamali. Tak, zamiast uciekać w inny budynek, to idziemy w rozróbę i koniec. Czekaj. No, tu. Każesz iść. Była chińszczyzna. O, właśnie, są leki. Super. A jeszcze... Tutaj, o, karty odbijają zmiany. Chłopaki, dziewczyny. Jest biuro. No nie, akurat amunicja się skończyła. No nie wierzę, no fuck. Ostatni klient. No nie mogę. Kurde. To jest chamskie czasami. No dobra, okej. Czyli co, jeszcze raz muszę iść po leki zapewne. Albo mogą się przydać, o, złoto. No i mamy, zbierz wszystkie części fala. Cicho! A ten tylko wyjeżdża. Pa.
I'm here. It's okay. Shit. Come here, this way.
Mam nadzieję, że ten filmik wyjdzie dobrze, bo naprawdę, co z tą grą? Mam problemy z nagrywaniem, to masakra. Come on, you can do this. Mam nadzieję, że na NVD to będzie o wiele lepiej.
Alright, now listen to me. When I give you the word, I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
What?
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going.
Relax. Jedź tym chujostwem, dobra.
Ready? Go!
Oni będziemy strzelać, no. Tak, kurde. Słabą broń trochę wybrali. Wybrałeś, żeby nie strzelali.
You're doing fine!
Ten się pali, fajnie. Dobra, to było zarąbiste. Co udajesz martwego, kurde?
Try to keep us straight.
O!
Max. Yeah, I see it.
Cześć, Max trafił w rakietę, nie? Nie ma problemu.
Meu Deus! Cuidado!
No. Ale zajechała na pętle.
I can't control this thing.
Ale się wysypują, no. Zabić 30 wrogów w 2 minuty. Spoko. achievementy. O, zabij wszystkie. Zabij wszystkich podczas jazdy autobusem. Kurde, a jak grałem na PlayStation, to było tak trudno.
Hold on!
Ten ich tylu wymordował, a oni dalej mają ludzi, nie? Jak w Uncharted, nie? Znaczy no. Kurde, oni nawet już... Ale i pierdo. Kurde, nic nie widzę. Ale rozpierdzę nic nie widzę. Dobra, tam jest jakiś. No, dobra, zabij go. Ole, skroń. Poszło. Kurde. Drugą część fabuły ukończyłem. Nie wiem ile ich jest, co prawda, ale...
I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
No, frajer jebany.
Oi, Max! Get in, quick!
Czemu tam nikogo nie ma w tym samochodzie?
I can't believe.
Co tu się stało? Co tu się stało?
After everything we've been through, I saved his girlfriend's life.
Raul Passos?
Yeah, Raul Passos.
I ale były bugi, co? Widzieliście to?
You guys were very close.
We were.
Well, you know what? I did a background check.
Jesus.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. Six times. Dating back to a few months before you turned up. He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
I don't know. My guess is to meet you.
But why?
I don't know. Maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't know. Maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
Why? Because you're not a dumb gringo? Or because you are.
You know, I have no fucking clue anymore.
Okay. Let me ask you something.
What?
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? Hmm? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say. I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely remember my own name. I know things had got real heavy. Panama Alma have been my second job with Passos.
Hey, Max! Max! Come on!
The first had been easy. Money for banging waitresses at some fancy wedding in the Caribbean. This seemed like another easy gig. It was the middle of the day, and like any self-respecting idiot, I was half cut.
O, ten jeszcze taki niepodpalony.
New Jersey, huh, Max?
Some ways.
Hey, come on, it's awesome!
Yeah. Everybody's drunk and tanned and listening to house music. Most of them have plastic surgery and they're all doing blow. I guess it is kind of like Jersey, huh?
That's very funny, Max. Hey, soldier!
Oh. God, I gotta quit drinking so much. Give myself serious liver damage.
Yeah, big deal. You can always get a new one. Relax.
I hope you're not drinking on the job, gentlemen.
Kidding, I hope you are.
Just stay off the yayo, hmm? I don't have enough to share.
I'm kidding again. Oh, Mikey. Even though we just met, I feel like we are good friends, you know? I feel like safe with you guys. Know that, like real safe.
That's great.
Yeah, and I love New York. The East Hamptons, do you know it?
Not really. I spent my honeymoon in Montauk.
Oh, where's that?
It's just down the road.
Whatever. Last time I was there, I got so wasted, I nearly shit myself. I didn't know you were married.
Yeah, well, my wife passed away.
Good. Not good, bad. Real bad. But good, because now I can get you laid a lot. It is great to be single, hey? I love a woman. She's with another and she doesn't want to know it. Fuck her. I mean, could you believe that shit?
Okay.
Excuse me, I'm going to go to speak to Filippi. Filippi! You crazy crackhead, lay off the yayo, eh? Passos, walk with me.
Yeah.
What's the deal with this guy, eh?
He's kind of stuck up.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, sure, ta bon, but have him smile a bit more, you know? Because life is good! Where's the truck?
It's coming. Hey, soon, soon.
Passos.
Yeah.
I gotta go lay down.
Okay.
Cool, jaki tu melanż na tej łódce. I weź śpi, jak tam tak muzyka napierdziela. Chociaż jak tak narąbany jest. Jeszcze do zera. O i chuj, dętka. No to chyba na tym zakończymy. Także trzymajcie się ciepło. Do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku. Hej.